Sorry, I can only help you once per day. It's not like I can be everywhere at once.
The galaxy is in your debt. Let it be known that I have been and will always be your friend on Facebook.
I'll give you a good price.
Thank you.
station!
Oh!
You finally beat me!
Get the fudge out! everything!
Look closer.
And now, the thrilling conclusion of Terrence and Philip, Blood Rage.
Spring is on the way. Such a fun and inspiring time to decorate. Just like most women out there, I've really gotten into queefing lately.
Terrence, this body appears to have been moved since the murder. Look at the forensic evidence around the torso.
Heard the most scandalous rumor about the Jew Elf King.
Butters really is a very sweet boy. I hope you'll treat him as you would a normal child.
You Facebook me right away if never cared for tacos. I prefer snails. Do you prefer tacos or snails?
I used to have a room like this back in kindergarten. Are you new? Hey, that means you don't know anything about me, huh? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay? Don't strain, douchebag. We can't afford an injury to your golden butthole. Hey, you're that popular kid. Hey, you're that popular kid. Thank you.
Terrence and Philip. Terrence farted on the American president.
You just got lucky, new kid. You just got lucky, new kid.
And now, the thrilling conclusion of Terrence and Philip, Blood Rage.
You're not as ugly as I remember.
I hope your new friends are well behaved.
Holy shit, you did it! This goes a long way toward making up for killing all our fucking friends. All the widow gnomes and orphan gnomes you created will surely forgive you now.
You kids be careful now. My Eric certainly has a lot of little playmates. He's such a friendly boy.
I continue to admire your awesomeness. They painted the kitchen this color because Kyle family really likes gold for some reason. You know what every good bard should have? A flute. If I had a flute, I could play fantastic melodies. If I only had a flute. My Facebook says the rancher might be selling one. You know where the ranch is? I'd love to see if I could buy that flute. You did well, King Douchebag. That was definitely in the top 10 worst things we've ever faced.
The war may be over for now, but I know Wizard fucking Fatass is plotting something.
Hey, you want to go to the ranch? Maybe I can finally get that flute. Boy, the cattle ranch. We're here. Excuse us. Hello?
Hey, get off my ranch!
Sorry to bother you, sir. We are elven warriors of the forest. I understand you might have a flute for sale.
You want to buy the flute?
It just so happens I'm a level 10 bard, and a flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment. A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment. A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment.
Yeah, well, the only problem is the flute's in the barn, and there's where the crazy cattle are locked up. Damnedest thing I ever saw. Some of the cattle started acting real funny. I tried to calm them down, but they shouted something in German and then tried to kill me.
Well, don't worry, sir. You just need the help from a level 10 bard and his warrior friend. Leave it to us.
All right, if you say so. Here's the keys to the barn.
Alright, cows, it's time to stop misbehaving. Looks like we got a fight on our hands. We really know how to draw a crowd. Don't forget to tip your serving wench.
Alright, dickhole, time for you to pay. Whatever, dude. Your insides are rotten, brah. Wow. That's good. Someday I will teach you to do better.
Where's your friend who'd wanted a flute? Pretty all right. Did you find the flute?
I sure did, Rancher Bill. And now my bardic abilities will be greater than ever before.
Well, you earned it. See you around.
Thanks, new kid. I couldn't have done it without you. Where should we go next? The humans have raised banners around town claiming elf territory for their own. So saith the Well of Insight. Plus, it's all over Twitter. The Well says balance can be restored only if a chosen one were to fuck up their banners. Got a lot of nerve playing in this treehouse, traitor. Critter! I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid. Need my help with anything? Perhaps you would like the services of a level 10 bard. There was a fair maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. The war may be over for now, but I know Wizard fucking Fatass is plotting something.
Sorry, I can only help you once per day. It's not like I can be everywhere at once.
We should hang out.
You
Ahoy, Mablebeard.
Our territory is restored. I am honored to friend you, Dragonborn.
The war may be over for now, but I know Wizard fucking Fat Ass is plotting
something.
You did
well, King Douchebag. That was...
Perhaps you would like the services of a level 10 bard. I am a master in the art of songs and jokes. There was a fair maiden from Stoneberry. Hello. I'm your Huckleberry.
The war may be over for now, but I know Wizard fucking Fat Ass is plotting. Yeah.